Good Saturday. I'm Channel 4 meteorologist Mark Collins with your outlook here on this Saturday. You've got 2 days to enjoy yourself this weekend. Today will be drier compared to tomorrow, but it will also be very hot. And that's no surprise. We've been dealing with 90s for some time. That's our average high, but we'll actually get a little bit above that. We'll probably top out around 93. Some spots, though, will actually get into the mid-90s across inland Georgia. You're going to be roasting today with an actual air temperature around 96 around Waycross, Nahunta. And you're not going to have much of a sea breeze there, but you will be drier than, say, between Gainesville and St. Augustine, where we could see a 20% chance of rain later this afternoon. The evening conditions dry area-wide, and then showers on the uptick. A few thunderstorms are possible Sunday afternoon. That front will be approaching us, and we'll see that it does impact our forecast by lowering temperatures as we head into next week. But do bet on more showers and thunderstorms Sunday afternoon. Rain chances get a boost up to around 60-70% during the afternoon, even into Monday as that front slides in. And then those onshore winds will tend to keep rain inland as we head through the upcoming work week. Enjoy the weekend.